Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. The picture that I'm about to work today is called Peaceful Field of Flowers with Country House. This picture has brought me a peaceful and warm feeling. First, I will use white and cerulean blue to sketch the composition of the picture. The duration of the videos are quite long because I have to think during the process. Most of the picture on this channel are demo of sketches, so later, when I have time, I will complete them with a larger size and with more detail. First, I will draw the sky. I will draw it as simple as possible with white and cerulean blue. Now I will mix those two colors to make a few color and use the brush to draw the sky. You can do it confidently. There is no need for this to look exactly mine. So, I have finished the background of the sky. Next up will be the background layer of the trees in the far distance. I will use purple and white with a bit of yellow ochre. The dark colors on my palette is now raw umber. I use this color to make the background of the trees in the far distance a bit darker. This is very important, and you can make it by mixing a bit of black with orange and yellow ochre. Now that the color of the sky has dried out, I will start to add the white clouds. I will use the filbert brush to draw it, and you can watch a tutorial on clouds from me to draw them easily. Thank you. So I have finished my work with the clouds. Now I will start to work on the small tree behind the house. You can see on my palette now has 4 colors, sap green, yellow ochre, ultramarine and burnt umber. First I will mix sap green with ultramarine and a bit of burnt umber to draw the background for this tree. Next up will be the background color for the big tree in the center of the picture. You can see the style that I apply for this tree is to draw layers by layers, from dark to bright. For this big tree, I will use more blue and burnt umber.
Thank you.
Then I will draw the background color of the flower field in the far distance by using white mixed with purple. For this step, I will focus on drawing the house using four main colors: orange, black, white, and cerulean blue. Now I will draw the background color of the flower field. The main color of the field will be purple, deep yellow, and sap green.
Thank you.
At this spot, I will add an image of a girl and a mother, hiking on the flower field. First, I will sketch the shape of them. The first video of this series ends here. Please continue to watch the second part of the series in the link down in the description. Thanks for watching my videos.